for hockey here in Denver. It'll be a packed house at Pepsi Center as the Avalanche are on a day honoring the military. It is Military Appreciation Day here at Pepsi Center before today's game between the Avalanche and the Arizona Coyotes. So a very special ceremony taking place before this contest, and well-deserved, and it's so nice to be able to see. So why don't we all listen in and watch this pregame ceremony as we honor the military today.
You skater, Owen McConaughey from the Glenwood Springs Youth Hockey. Ladies and gentlemen, now direct your attention to the ice for a special pregame ceremony. Captain Michael Kaspers is a United States Army infantry officer. After commissioning from Colorado State University, Captain Kaspers was deployed to Afghanistan in support of Operation Enduring Freedom. Now, direct your attention to Pepsi Vision for more on Captain Kaspers' story.
My right foot hit the pressure plate. I got blown up. And I'm just in this cloud of dust. He just happened to be the guy that stepped to the wrong spot. And I pulled up my right leg. My foot was completely gone.
He said, I have two hands and one foot. But it wasn't like a negative thing. He didn't say I've lost my leg. He said, this is what I have.
I had been ripped from my platoon, so I was struggling with that. Now there's only one way to get over this feeling, and that's to join the brothers again. Sew me up and put a leg on me and ship me back over there.
Follow the orders.
He's missing a leg, and he said he's gonna continue to fight. Captain Kaspers doesn't have time for wounded maintenance.
Canine Companions represents a unique intervention for veterans coming home from war. Captain Kaspers' dog, worth $50,000, is training at Irving's Kincaid Campus, a collaboration by Baylor Scott & White Health and Canine Companions for Independence. Their mission? Finding Captain Kaspers' perfect match.
And Captain Kaspers found that perfect match. Vincent is a yellow lab who provides mobility support to Captain Kaspers when unable to wear his prosthetic leg. Vincent picks up his prosthetic equipment and assists him with activities of daily living. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to center ice, Captain Michael Kaspers and his military support dog, Vincent. Now, will the captains please make your way to center ice? Presenting the colors for today's anthem is the Joint Color Guide from Buckley Air Force Base. Please remain standing, kindly remove your caps, and join us for the singing of the Star-Spangled Banner, as performed today by Jake Schroeder.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets spread thin, the bombs bursting.
Game day as the Avalanche take on the Arizona Coyotes this afternoon.